This is Maria from Maria's Garden. Everything in Maria's Garden happened. You never know what's gonna happen in Maria's Garden. So you just keep watching. Sometimes I do different things during the day, and sometimes I think some things are important to pass them to you, and we all learn together. Okay. Anytime you purchase a pot or a used pot, this is a used pot from my garden. I use it once, it's empty now. This one also is a used pot. This was a used pot. This, I'm planning to plant some succulents in here, some bunch of succulents propagating. And I plant some succulents in here. And this one is used. So every time you have used pots, you have my home or you purchase them in the garage sale, they need to be clean. Okay, how? Very simple. Just put some ditch soap, scrub them and rinse them. Why? Because you don't know where they've been or what kind of diseases or fungus the person that you got them from. And sometimes you can get deals. You can get $1 for a pot, $2, and it's good. But you have to watch them, okay? It's very important to clean them very good. Very, because you even can put a couple drops of bleach and wear gloves and clean them. Bleach is real good to clean the pots. So just watch them up. And that way, when you go back and plant all your plants, because this soap over here, ditch soap usually has 99 kills bacteria. So kills the grease, kills all kind of stuff. So like these trays have been used. So I'm gonna clean them. Takes me a couple minutes, but I feel better because my plants will be take care. I'm not gonna worry about getting any diseases, any fungus or anything. So you just go like this. Wash the ends, whether people touching or you touching. Okay? Just like this. This one over here has been used to. So just put soap, clean it. And rinse them, you know? I'm gonna use this pot today, so I decide, well, I gotta clean them, you know? I cannot just use it like this because I don't feel comfortable putting my brand new soil and fertilizer and all that good stuff. And the plants are, the pots are not clean. So, just get your hose, rinse them out. One by one. This video is gonna be short because this is about cleaning your pots. That's clean. You see how little time takes? Doesn't take that long. And if you leave any soap in there, it's not gonna hurt the plant at all. Actually, it helps. If you leave any soap in there or anything, some you don't have to rinse it that well. Because if you leave it soap, it's not gonna hurt anything. But actually, it will help the soil from getting anything there. This one is so beautiful. I don't know what I'm gonna put with it. I already have a hole. You see? See all the clean. And that's all I wanna talk about today. Well, if you like my video, please subscribe. And thank you until next time from Maria's Garden. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.